I grew up on the east side between Bracknell and Euclid, and I am so excited to come home.
Cleveland.
I just bought the house that I grew up in. It's new jobs through my little business. There's an energy to the city that I'm so excited to be a part of. It's about coming home and starting over. I have Cleveland in my heart wherever I go. I might have lived in different cities and different states, but I'll always come home, and I'm proud to be here. I'm Monica Potter, and this is how I see the possible.